Well, I'm Professor Tbilisi State University, Revaz Gachechiladze, and the author of the book, which was translated into German, and it's called Georgien in Weltpolitischen Kontext. Well, the book was started very simply. You know, I started to write memoirs, but in the end, you know, it became a quite different book. You know, it is not about myself or my family, but it is about Georgia. It's history of Georgia, it's the 20th century, and the beginning of the 21st century. But history not about only Georgia, but in Georgia in the world context, because Georgia is a small country, had always a lot of relations with its neighbors, near and far neighbors, and so they influenced us very much. But Georgia also influenced some other neighboring countries in the 20th century, even earlier, when it had relations with Persia, for instance. And so I couldn't avoid writing about our neighboring countries when I was writing history of Georgia. So this is why I called the book Georgia in World Political Context. It's not only political, it's somehow sometimes also social context, but mostly it's politics. Rituals? No. The thing is, you know, so when I was writing with pen, you know, it was writing itself, the pen. Now I'm writing with computer. So when I take mouse, you know, mouse is moving itself. You know? Well, Georgian culture. The most remarkable probably is that Georgia has its own alphabet and its literature lasts for at least 1500 years. So our students at the school in the 8th grade, they can read the books, they can read the texts that were written in the 5th or 7th century AD. So this means that Georgia has a very long tradition of literary work. And it was not only ecclesiastic texts, but also poetry, especially poetry. And so we are very proud of our literature. And in the 20th century, Georgia was very good in filmmaking, in theater directing, in opera directing, opera, ballet, etc. So Georgia has full-fledged culture.